Very tough, it's not. It's not a tough man sport. Too smart. Yeah, smart. You have to be smart to beat these people. Like you have people, they think people outside, they think it's so tough. But you know that you're using them, you misuse them. You misuse their energy and their body. They get confused with that being what you want. Yeah, you treat them like them. You make them think they belong here, but they're not. They step here, they start regretting. But they're in the red in the sea. Action, they are in action already. So you cannot go out, you're a coward. So you have to take the punishment, go on your knees or knockout, or get punished all around. That's our structure, bro. You understand? So one, you're there. When you punch, put power, and then you're telling me, I can throw something, okay? Put power, every shot power, speed and power, I can say that. Now, okay? Touch it. But you gotta be aware of it, I can throw something, okay? Jump. Wait. Up guard. 1, 2. Body. Hook. 1, 2. Right. Uppercut. Hook. Uppercut. Jump. 1, 2. 1, 2. 4. Body. And then from here, but no, beat. Come on. Dad! You see? This is what I want. Don't touch him. Put everything. Now we are working on our stamina. We do all rounds, we beat him up. Now we torture him. Say, man, don't even ask, don't even go home thinking that you could beat us. Go home and keep quiet. Listen, don't let them think they have a chance to beat you. Them phone say, fucking say, I'm not even the rematch, I don't want it. Can you do rematch in color? Find another basket. They know what you did today. People say they cannot see, but they don't want to know what you did. And then, like they said, not their corner, him. He was there with you, he knew what you did today. Even if they see you in the video, one time they go in there, they meet you down, they tell you in the captain of the but you don't know your good. You don't know. But then, make them spend your life right. They are fighters, but they spread your name every way before I say you don't know. You are so good. Bro, why are you in the game? They don't know you, man. If you are good, if you cannot make runners know you, you're in a wrong spot. If you do wait, if you don't wait people, you wait people, they don't know you. I don't get into kids. You're not for anything you do, crop, even working. Let, even if you're doing building inside, security delivery. Make them know you. Work as 7 packages in people. Work in the and work in the home. Why? Because what are you doing? Don't take it only money. Do your work right, man. Do it with love. And then you see people that step behind and how do you do this one? Because you look like so come and do it well. You say love. Not like, oh, I push myself. No, you don't use too much one. You say, I love. If you do anything in love, you cannot have sex with a girl and you don't love that girl. What will you cannot do again. You do everything you do it from inside. You just start doing show people the brain. You don't want that, bro. We're not like that. That's what we are teaching, bro, because you're my brother, man. We do everything, we do it with love, and then you see your mind is operating. When you train with the other fighter on the stairs, sit up now. Some people they like it, they do dodges. Why are you doing good? You all of them, and why are you there? And then you want to stand up with people that are doing well. They're doing better than you. They're doing right. You stand up to them and keep up with them. Who are you? You're not the only human being. We are a lot of us. Whatever we're doing here, there's some people that are doing better than us. So our task is to keep up with them. And the only way is to do things right and to do it with love and passion. You have to have passion with it. No matter what, bro. Decide, do it with passion. When you tell me that today you will here, I wake up at 6 when I wake up from there, I'm wearing my I'm not like, oh my God, will I go? I don't think the world is good. I think I'm better than you, man. So I'm coming here showing, man, you have to go. Whenever you meet your friend, mention your name. Because if you're good, if you mention it, if you're good to them, or you're dominating to them more, no matter who they will be, they will just mention you. Say, oh, man, I can spar with everyone, but Francis. You see, you spread your name. So some people that come to me, and you come to I get people in WhatsApp, Facebook, in Facebook and Instagram. They, I don't know even them. Just say, I heard about you. So you can't just find me, talk to me. How do you train? I'm not training with you. Some of the guys, some of the boys, some. So you have to make them. Don't do it if you cannot do it right, bro. If you train right, and then when you do it, you be perfect. I'll tell you, you're going to be perfect. But if you get it perfect, you progress. You understand? Yeah. So don't always feel like, I'm not there. If you meet people, every time you're humble, you respect them because they know better than you. No, bro, we don't do that forever. You respect them for a couple of months. And then after some months, you go there, you tell them, you know what? They only win for me. Because you're great, you're not the same color that you meet a couple of men. You are someone else. So if they won't listen to you, they will not achieve. Say, listen, bro, put pressure on you. And move. You say, I'm telling you what I can do. I don't think what I'm doing. I'm coming to spy. Beat you now. See, that's a fucking so they don't have one option. Some people don't hate. If you become so good in what you're doing, human beings are crazy. They just hate for nothing. So you have to be there for that. They come with love and send them, they come with hate. To discourage, show you that no, we are the one. Me don't care, even if a young boy is a coach, he's coaching me. I listen, bro. He is not his respect. But if you put us in action, I will do something that I know that will go back to the when it's actual, it's actual. We are not playing games, bro. So that's what I'm trying to teach you. When, bro, if you go to the ring and anyone comes, me, I'm not even shouting. Pressure! I just met your one and then know how. Now it's good. You, because I know you. So, bro, if you pressure, you go, I go. Don't pressure, bro, don't really be boxing now. It's so good. I don't know, bro, rapping now. Find everywhere. That's why you're training. Don't ever train because you're training show people you're training. No, man. We don't do that. Go and sit at home, man. We came here for a week. We don't train. We are not training, bro. And we never train. As we come here, what about it? Read back. You don't just read it. Like normal. How do you read back? Read more. Find something that will make you tired, exhausted, confused, stressed. Don't be comfortable. If you're comfortable, you're not being right. Put yourself uncomfortable. When you step in the living room, this is how you want to be comfortable like never in your life. And it's a tough life. You're eating much. These people, they can be big. It's not scary because they are professional. I don't know how many they fight. No, it's nothing, bro. Train well to be there. So it's about how you put it in your body. If you put wrong stuff, you put bad stuff, that's what will expose you. That's what will come out. If you put good stuff, good energy, hard work, positive mind, that's what will come out. So it's better, you know, approach life differently. You know, not approach like other people. Approach life differently and you see, beautiful. We are in heaven. Here we are living in heaven. People get so that what you're living. That's no heaven and heaven, bro. Here is where hell. You create your own hell and you create your own hell. It's depending how you live. Yeah, right. If you enjoy it, better, you're happy, no stress. Enjoying it. If you with a really bad energy, you dodge it quickly. So the bad energy, shoop, you don't want that. You with a threat, they say, shoop, you don't want that. You are now by yourself because you have good energy with all the right people that give you the same energy. That's what you want, eh? And that's why me, I'm like, okay. I can go to the gym and I can join to train with Colin. Because I get the same energy. I want someone who wants, not like just you're there. You understand?